chapter on, clarifying that whoever died upon disbelief, then he is in the fire, and no intercession or relationship with those who are close to Allah will be of any avail for him. It was narrated from Anas that a man said, "O Messenger of Allah, where is my father?" He said, "In the fire." When he turned away, he called him back and said, "My father and your father are in the fire."